Hey guys, this is the Can't Lose Gaminators back with another video, and today I'm coming at you with another Disney Infinity 2.0 edition unboxing. This is my second one. I have a lot more to do. And today we will be unboxing Marvel's Guardians of the Galaxy playset. So yeah, you get Star-Lord. For sure. Star-Lord, the playset piece right in the Star-Lord. Right there. Playset piece. And, Gamora. Yeah, Star-Lord, Gamora, and, got a lot of those. So, yeah, let's get to unboxing it. Oh, yeah, this is Game Rear 5 here, by the way. Sorry guys, just coughed there if you heard that. So you get an instruction book. Don't care. Then we get a card with both of them on it. They go good together. I'm not kidding. So yeah. So yeah, let's start with the playset. Technically I did use this. So yeah, it's the Milano ship with a star right there. Pretty cool mold they did for it. I really like it. Yeah. What did I... This is it. And the Avengers Tower playset. I literally have this right beside me. Being that I don't really have any spot to put it. So yeah. Those are those. So, let's go with her. I actually picked this on a very good time. Yesterday, I watched Guardians of the Galaxy movie. Yeah. So, pretty good that I'm doing this the day after. So here's Gamora holding a really long sword. Sheesh. She looks really nice. I really like the molding that they did, the designing that they did. This is a very, very good quality character. even though she's not really, that, stable right here. But, well, I'm not sure. I did do pretty carefully getting her out, but, So that's Gamora! Then, my personal favorite, Star-Lord. This guy's just awesome. Look at his gun. I love that. He's got guns that look super cool. Sorry. Sorry about that, guys. I just had a really big cough there. And for this guy, they did a substantial amount of sculpting on him. And designing. This guy looks so cool. So, yeah. Let's move that all the way to that. Okay, thank you all for watching another unboxing video. I am Gamerator 5 from the Kamloops Gamerators group. Sorry if this is a quick one today, but a lot on my plate. Need to get it all done. See you guys.